How long after my rhinoplasty can I exercise again? Well, I love to exercise, so this is a really good question for me. For the first 2 weeks after surgery, we want to be very careful that there isn't additional bleeding or swelling, so you want to avoid vigorous exercise. Walking is okay. After that, I allow patients to kind of increase their exercise kind of slowly at around the 3 to 4 week mark, and at 6 weeks, you could do everything.